Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make your mobile phone as a cam for your Zoom video conferencing software. The first and foremost, the aim of this tutorial is to make a completely free webcam for your Zoom. If you have a old computer, it doesn't have a cam, or if you want to have a different angle for your Zoom video conferencing, I want to use your mobile phone as a cam. I'm going to show you how to do this one. And for this tutorial, I'll be covering two different scenarios. The scenario first include that if you want to make your iPhone as a webcam for Zoom, this method does not work if you have a other than iPhone as your phone. So the first scenario, if you have an iPhone and a computer or PC, whatever it is, you lack the camera or you want to make additional angle of your webcam and want to use your phone. So let's begin with these methods. Step one, we go to App Store and we are going to download the apps. The link of this apps is listed in the description below. By the way, if you don't know how to cache your iPhone to your computer, you should check my other tutorial right here. And the first steps, it's prompt with some welcome settings. We click by the begin. And there are two operating system you can either have it for Windows or Mac. For the Mac, it's relatively easy. For the Windows, you need to have, of course, you need to have this iTunes connected to the USB. And then you'll get the download link either by clicking on the link below down here on this one, or you can just ask for the email to download link. On this tutorial, I'm going to use in the app Apple because I have a MacBook, but I would also like to show you how I do it for the window also. If you get a chance to do it, please. We go to the next. It is said that I'm connected with both of these USB and WIFI. Either of these should work, but I am connected to the both, so it should be perfectly fine. If you are doing some video conferencing, when you are using the data, your internet connection is already in a weak position. So I would suggest you should use the lightning cable or cable for your mobile rather than relying on the wireless. Let's go to the next one. We are going to choose both. Just to make sure, I'm using my MacBook Pro. I have a camera already installed, but I'm not using any of this camera right now because my original camera is off. So just to demonstrate for this one, there is no video based on my computer. So I'm going to turn this on. And I would like to have it accessed from the Wi-Fi as well, in case of any need. I have a pretty good connection, but this is for a different PC and different network and different places. We already downloaded the apps. I have you also downloaded the apps for App Store. The next step is to download and install the computer driver based on our computer. I have a macOS, you should choose the one based on yours. When you download this one, the new window will ask you which exactly product you are going to do it. They have lots of product to offer, but we are going to choose this the one we need for the cam to make our phone to the cam. So choose the operating system again. Then the little blue icons for the downloading software will pop up. Then we could click on this one. I already downloaded this one. I don't want to install it again. All the process are same. To install the software, we are going to do the same. I already installed the software. And very important process, after installing this cam software, there was a pop-up message from Zoom that I have to reinstall the Zoom. At first I thought it's about the apps update that Zoom is asking me right now. Then I ignored it. Then later when I went to the setting, I couldn't see the cam under the video setting. So I decided to update the Zoom software. Then after going back to the video setting, under the video, under the camera, I can see my devices listed there. So if I open the apps that I install in my mobile phone, this one will connect you to the with my desktop. You can see that I'm mirroring my this one. I would always suggest to use this lightning cable or charging cable if you have the one, because sometimes the sometimes the internet connectivity have issues. You can choose to mirror it, you can choose not to mirror it. There is also options. Now you have zoomed the webcam that you wanted to share it.
So if you like the video, please do comment, like, subscribe to our channel. See you next time.